the most wonderful time of the year.
Attention all passengers. All flights have been canceled.
Merry Christmas to me.
Somebody sitting there?
No, go for it. When James and I met, it was like magic. And we made a deal.
What if we meet next Christmas at the Pentatonix concert?
Shut up.
Try a personal concierge service. They can get you anything you can think of.
Hey, I'm Teddy. I've worked with almost every ticket broker in the city.
Listen, Teddy, my entire romantic future might hinge on this ticket.
I actually know a guy. He has tickets to everything.
You're here for one of my Pentatonix tickets. Their voices speak to us.
Deeply.
So deep.
Yep.
So sorry. We're all sold out.
Sold out!
Come on.
For $800, your fairy tale begins.
This ticket is from last year.
What?
Hey, don't.
Starting to wonder if it's all even worth it.
You can't just give up on your dream, guy.
I am so hungry right now.
Boy, hold on. Yes.
You just keep snacks in your coat? My goodness, that is adorable. Tell me there's room. You are so full of surprises.
Gotta keep you on your toes.
The universe has been leading me to my person. I'm just not sure which person.
There could be a potential love story happening.
A potential
Christmas love story.
Hate when y'all do that.